does it say?
I read 2,853 birthday cards before I found the perfect one for you. And a guy that says, happy birthday to you. Oh, well, that's a pretty good card.
Well, finish it, Turkey.
I went to 300 stores, looked at 976 gifts, and spent 47 hours and 10 minutes trying to decide on a present that would be just right for you.
Boy, I think it's just right for you.
Sometimes I wish you weren't so unique. Guess about it.
Read the mash.
I'll read it here.
Oh.
Wrote that myself. I had a little coaching.
I noticed it changed there.
Oh, I'm not sure. My signature.
Yeah, you check the signature. There you go. How come you didn't get assigned Josh and Brandy to it?
Well, Denny was in charge of signing, so he put some kids, and I just didn't do that.
I read the card first. Serious business now. Inscription inside. Oh, why?
Oh, neat. You didn't read me Drew's card. I'm going to read it out loud, I guess.
Right here, it says, don't worry about life's little problem. There's an elephant there. See that?
Yeah.
You open it. And two elephants there. Save your strength for the major disasters. And that's it.
All right, Drew.
Party's over.
I guess so. This is illustrated for $12.95.